Days after 50 people were killed in mosque attacks in New Zealand, people in University City gathered to remember the victims and to come together to support their Muslim friends and neighbors. A candlelight vigil was held today in the Del Mar Loop to show love, support, and solidarity in the face of hatred as they mourn the deaths of the 50 Muslim worshipers in Christ Church and pray for the healing of the dozens injured. Among signs of love your neighbor, strangers stood side by side to show that hate will not win.
This is something that affects all of us, and this continued message of division between people, it's something that needs to stop. And so by creating our own events in our own community where we have a safe place for people to get together, gather, to come and grieve, mourn, and heal together, it's a tremendous thing for everybody to be able to do together.
University City is known as the neighborhood to the world. Organizers say they wanted to show their support through action, which is why they gathered today.